How to configure database connection. Select option. Click database and select configuration. Click next. Select server name. Enter a username. Enter password. Click finish. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.